Okay guys, welcome back. This is my PGA Tour Season 3 videos. Just check attribute bonuses, that's what I'm going to go with. A wee bit down in power, but a wee bit better in the putting, short game, consistency, stuff like that. And we are going to go with the new TaylorMade M1 driver. And we've got TaylorMade R15s, the two preferred, irons, wedges, and the spider blade, and the TaylorMade Project A. So that's the clubs, that's the loadout. Let's go and play it. Wind 7 to 11 miles per hour, so it's a little bit tricky. Right, let's go. Let's do this. First tournament we played, we lost by about 6 strokes. The last tournament there we won by 8 strokes, so wonder how this is going to go. Today it's live opening round coverage of the Arnold Palmer Invitational. Ricky Fowler 7 under par, Charles Schwartzel 6. Let's go down now to hole number 13. Okie dokie. And we've got 6 holes. So first round up to this point from our featured golfer. Frank, what are some keys to making something happen down the stretch? Well, if this is the worst score down here, I think that's one of the keys, because this is a position to vault forward from.
Excellent looking shot here.
That'll do it.
Well, this looks good.
Certainly is.
The Arnold Palmer Invitational is one of only 5 tournaments given what they call the invitational status by the PGA Tour.
Consequently,
it has a reduced field of only 120 players. The normal size of a tournament is 156.
And the strength of the field that they get year in, year out, it just validates.
Oof, wow. Stop. Oh my, that's going to be green after that
second shot. But still not done.
Frank, this is always such a difficult spot for a
spin. Maybe having too much spin is not a good idea.
He's going to need to more than regroup now.
Can add up quickly, Frank. This is already his 4th shot.
At least for putting, for par.
Really wants to hit one of his better shots right now.
Oh, well, at least we made par.
Frank, that's a par, and onward we go.
Spin off the green into the hazard. That's handy.
Frank, now to the 14th of par 3, and how difficult is this hole?
Right, we're into the wind, which is not bad. Straight into the wind.
So ideally, you want to fly the ball a little higher than normal, make it soft, make it land a little softer.
I'm like, no. We don't want to club up. Hopefully this is going to reach.
This is a good looking shot. He's knocked it on the green, but not in a great
plenty
position.
Plenty of power there. Probably too much.
Coming up here. Long birdie try. Clean this up with a tap.
She's down.
Could it be?
Oh, it's in the hole. Get in there. Oh, we needed that. That was a good birdie after the moment.
So a lot of move in that middle piece of the leaderboard. Top 20
after the
so
last
far.
Hole.
We're here at the 15th now, and a big dog leg right on this one. Frank, what's the best route to take
wind
to shoot the low number?
You got to look at that run out down the left side.
Get plenty of run out.
20 yards. If you can stay short of that, then that gives you a perfect shot into this green.
We'll go over there. Yeah, that one driver's nice. It just looks nice. It's got a good sound to it as well. Yep, that'll do it. Decent drive.
Give this one the full treatment. Perfect release through the ball. This shot is on the
well, we ain't going to get to 7
yards
under par, that's for
Frank,
sure.
This is a position where a player is absolutely licking his chops here. Good chance to make a birdie.
Yeah, this is when this game just looks like fun. Bunkers don't seem to be in play. The only thing you're really looking at right now is just the flag.
Oh, could be good. Yep.
That's a beautiful shot, and that sets him up for a really easy putt.
That'll do nicely.
Been pretty good all day from this distance, just trying to take care of business.
So a wee bit of break, maybe just outside left edge. Oh just man, it was needing as much as that. Oh, I missed opportunity.
Just a couple of feet. Stays at one under with that par. Frank, this is a great hole late in the round. Par 5 and a chance to really make up some ground or extend the lead. I mean, you can make some things happen here.
Shortest of the four par 5s.
Aim a bit there, it should come off.
But really, it's the second shot. The better the tee shot, the easier you make that second shot.
Yeah, we're going to be okay. I thought for a minute there we're going to be in the bunker.
That's a good spot right there.
307.
Right where they were aiming.
It's quite a short par 5 there, so...
Tiger won the Arnold Palmer
we should begin with a decent club.
4 times in a row from 2000 to
189 to the
how
front.
Hard is that?
It's almost unimaginable to Rich because
wind
their
is just
changes each and every year when they have the tournament. But there was always also the look of resignation of the other players. There's never really been a golf course that really suits Tiger Woods any better.
Hits five iron.
A long way, he hits it high, greens are firm and fast.
Well, that one's taken. That's good in the water.
4 times in a row, it's 8 total now.
Oh, it's in the water.
So toweled off, dried off, and...
Oh, we didn't know it.
Let's hope this swing...
Didn't accommodate the wind enough.
Playing his fourth shot after the third was wet.
So oh,
Frank,
dear.
He'll take a drop here.
Yeah, he'll take his medicine, take his penalty shot. The hole's not over yet.
Okay, the ball is levitating. That's a bit strange. Now we are gonna hit it. Now what do we play here? Do we play a chip? Chip along maybe? No, well, we hit the ball, that's the main thing.
He'll be happy with that.
And we should have par.
He is currently sitting at one under for the round.
Oh, that's another missed opportunity with that hole.
Minus one for
that's a really short par 5. It's like, should be a guaranteed birdie, but...
Frank, this is a great hole through the years to watch.
Oh, dear.
Ratcheted up deep into a round. That is all you want at more than 220
Nine.
Yards.
I'm going the wrong way.
Play slightly shorter because it's downhill. The bunker's on the left in play. Even the bunker short ride and, of course, the water, if you just miss it a bit, that's in play. And the green shapes away from you. This has to be the most difficult par 3 on the golf course.
Got away with one right there.
I mean, that was that wasn't far away from being really good. Can we putt it? 93%. What's it at? 2 inches above. And we need to go percentage wise, so we need to be maybe.
Frank, just a beautiful day out there.
Doesn't look that much.
There are some challenges.
And we have break.
Yeah, those tricky winds up there, you've really got to focus on exactly how strong it is in what direction, because it's very easy to make the mistake of hitting the wrong club out here. You make a mistake with the wrong club choice, even a good swing is not going to get rewarded.
Well, still one under par.
Nice par to remain one under.
Oh, we really... Really should have been a couple under par.
Hole at Bay Hill, Frank. How good is this 18th?
Well, it's good because it makes you scratch your head. If you look at your score, your own personal score, and then fast forward, you've made a big mistake.
That's a good drive. Yeah, this is a really tricky
long
hole,
and straight. That's how
especially
in
the Sunday pin position at
there
that
you
corner.
10 yards, cut all of that and straight.
You've really only got a couple of yards of play. It's
Frank,
tough.
This is the moment of truth. In so many rounds here at Bay Hill.
This pin's quite tough here. near the edge.
The best way to put it is it's the most rewarding second shot you'll get on Bay Hill relative to the rest of the people playing.
I think we go there. Go.
This one doesn't look good.
Go.
There's water over there.
Go. Oh, you're kidding me.
Goes begging and now
oh my goodness, this is just knocked at OB. This is drop city.
Never gonna come back now, so he doesn't want to compile the error.
Getting set now for his fourth shot. Took the penalty after hitting it out of
bounds. Oh man, this is
this can get away from him here.
Is this gonna spin back? And I'm gonna go a bit beyond the flag. Oh, go, go, go,
commercial play. Very
go,
solid.
Don't spin.
It's not about getting the ball close to the hole from that spot.
Well, he had no chance to get it close. You know, I thought he had very, very, very little chance of getting it on the green. So, given that, that was a very good shot.
Was it going to break? Oh, bogey, man. That is...
beautiful.
Pretty nasty.
Right in the bottom.
Level par. We're seven shots back.
Frank, always nice to get in a round here at the Bay Hill Club and Lodge, the house that Arnie built.
Yeah, it's never easy. Water, so much in play here. Green's firm, fast.
Okay,
test.
That'll do that
so
video.
For all of us here at EA Sports,
we'll just double check the leaderboard. See.
Until next time.
Yep. So that'll do that video, and I'll see you for the second round. Catch you guys later. Bye.